So the thing about Marxism, you know how Marxism is always saying they've always got critical theory. The reason they've got critical theory is because Marxism doesn't work. As a positive thing, as a way of running an economy, Marxism ruins everything. Socialism ruins everything because it puts all the power at the top. But as a critical function, it sometimes sees the flaws in capitalism. It sees ways that capitalism can become oppressive. And so, you know, we can listen to Marxist criticism as long as we understand that what they're thinking is, we're criticizing this because we want to install Marxism. We should be saying, no, no, you can criticize it because the power of capitalists can take away your liberty too. Capitalism is the best economic system, but people get rich and they get powerful and they forget what made them rich and powerful. Why is Jeff Bezos rich? Why is Jack Boots Dorsey rich? Why is Mark Zuckerberg rich? Because individuals made choices to use their platforms. That's why.